They're coming into town, but he just hit another car head-on.
A 22-year-old woman dead after an angry driver slammed into her car. A 21-year-old girl shot dead because of a road rage incident that led to a fight. Both happened in the last week, and it's causing concern over the rising number of road rage incidents.
I think a lot of people are on edge, and when they get out there and they're trying to move around and get to places, they allow those frustrations to come out behind the wheel.
According to a study from the U.S. Library of Medicine, more than one-third of people say they have done something that would be considered road rage. Another study pointed out that several actions can make a driver's stress lead to action. It listed the feeling of being rushed, honking the horn, and changing lanes without a signal, amongst other actions. And if someone gets angry at you, UGA police say there is a way to make sure the situation doesn't escalate.
Just ignore it. It's nothing. It really is nothing. But your response may take it to another level, and then who knows what will happen then.